Hello students, now if we have some operations in Roman numerals, like if we have to compare any numeral numbers or we need to subtract or add any numeral numbers, Roman numeral numbers actually, so how to do that? Very first I will explain you how to compare, how we can compare Roman numerals. So if we have to compare Roman numerals, so it is comparing the Roman numerals, and suppose example here, if it is given like VI and IV, and if it is said that compare and let us know that which value is greater, so for doing that, very first you need to convert the Roman numeral to the Hindu Arabic form. So what is the symbol for VI? The VI represent digit 6, which we have already done in the rules of writing the digit. So according to the rule, your V is representing 5 and I is representing 1, and it is added up. On this side it will be V representing 5 and then minus 1, because according to rule, if smaller value is on the right side it will be added, if smaller value is on the left side then it will be subtracted. So our digit here is 6 and the second value is 4. So you can easily identify which value is greater. Yes, 6 is greater than 4, that means VI is greater than IV. So this is how we can compare any Roman numerals by converting them into Hindu Arabic form. Similarly, suppose you have to add two Roman values. If it is said that you have to add two Roman values, for example, if it is III plus V, if it is said that you have to add these two values, so how you are going to do that? Once again, the rule is same, you have to convert this into Hindu Arabic form. So the Hindu Arabic form for III, which is 1 plus 1 plus 1, so it is 3. And the symbol V represents 5. When you will add this 3 plus 5, it is 8. Now, if it is said that you have to write the answer once again back to the Roman format, so let's convert 8 into Roman format. So that will be 5 plus 3. Very first I will write 5 and then 3. Now, the symbol for 5 is V and the symbol for 3 is II. Combining these two symbols, it is VII. That means the answer for 3 plus 5, which is III plus V, is 8, which adverse is equals to VII. In the same manner, you can also subtract any value. Like for example, if we have to subtract the values, and suppose subtraction is like this, XI minus II. If it is given like this, XI minus II. So let's convert this. The symbol for XI, X means 10 and I means 1. So 10 plus 1, so this number represents 11. Minus the symbol for II, so this represents digit number 2. So what is the value of 11 minus 2? Yes students, the answer is 9. Now since we need the result once again in the Roman format, so let's convert 9 into Roman format. So for writing 9 into Roman format, I will write 10 minus 1. What is the symbol for 10? It is X. And what is the symbol for 1? Is I. So X minus I. So we can write this X minus I, since it is subtraction, so I will be written first and then is the X. So the answer for XI minus II is actually 9, which is represented by IX. So I hope using these three rules and these three methods, we can easily compare the Roman numerals, we can also add the numerals, and we can also subtract the Roman numerals. I hope the topic is very clear to all of you. Thank you.